Graham Wetton. And we're celebrating the occasion with a performance of his Sinfonietta Stravagante, given by the Netherlands Philharmonic Orchestra, conducted by Hubert Soudan. Graham Wetton wrote the Sinfonietta Stravagante in 1964. It was the last of a number of orchestral works written over a 5-year period, and it was followed by a 12-year gap. Then, at the end of last year, he completed the Sinfonia Intrepida, which was heard in Liverpool earlier this year. The Sinfonietta Stravagante is dedicated to a fellow composer, John Gardner. It's written on a somewhat larger scale than most sinfoniettas, as the word stravagante implies. But this Italian adjective has connotations beyond its English equivalent, odd and fantastic, an allusion to the strange colours in the orchestral writing. There are three movements. The first opens with a slow tuba solo, marked pesante, and the music increases in impetus to molto deciso. Then comes a slow movement, characterized by a lyrical cello theme, unaccompanied, which grows later to a dramatic climax. The third movement is called Scherzo Finale, a fierce polyrhythmic piece which includes a virtuoso timpani solo almost 40 bars in length. The Sinfonietta is scored for a large orchestra in which the brass are particularly prominent, and this led the composer to use the work as the basis of a partita for brass band, which we broadcast earlier this year. So here is Graham Wetton's Sinfonietta Stravagante with the Netherlands Philharmonic Orchestra, conducted by Hubert Soudan. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.